bitches, welcome to another YouTube video. So for this week's video, I'm gonna be doing another short little vlog, and I know you guys are probably tired of me doing vlogs, but rest assured, in the next couple weeks I will be doing other content for you guys, so stay tuned, motherfuckers. So for this week's video, I have a wedding to go to. I'm super excited because I've been waiting for this wedding since the day I heard the wedding date, and it's finally here. Period. I'm super excited. I'm gonna get to see my family again, so I'm super excited. It is Memorial Day weekend, Saturday, May 28th, currently 8:08 in the morning, and yeah, stay tuned for me getting my makeup done, my hair did. I can't wait for you guys to see my outfits. I'll even post my TikTok transitions in this video, but if you want to watch more TikTok transitions, link to my socials in the description. But tomorrow we will do a family gathering, little family get together slash little party, because my oldest aunt from my mom's side is retiring, and we're also gonna throw a little birthday party for my little nephew. So I'm super excited. I can't wait to edit and show you guys this side of my family. So okay guys, it is currently 11:30 and I'm about to head out to go get Starbucks real quick before I go to my brother's hotel room, because I'm gonna go with them to the wedding. And I just got done like taking a shower, shaving, my face routine, and I'll see you guys at the hotel. I didn't vlog the actual ceremony because we weren't allowed to have our cell phones out recording and stuff. But I'm gonna try to record some clips of the reception. So this is the fit. Oh my God. We such a baddies. We such baddies. So whatever.
he is running around for me. Kingdoms are falling, angels be calling, none of that could ever.
Well, that's gonna be the end of this video. It is currently Friday at midnight. I didn't edit this video at all. So yeah, if you hear the noise, it's my air conditioner. It's like hot as heck in here, but yeah. And again, sorry for not like being a good vlogger. Sorry for not like redirecting the vlog and explaining what's going on in this video and stuff, but I think you guys got it. It's just clips of the wedding and the reception, and then a little couple clips of my aunt's retirement and my little nephew's birthday party and stuff. I just try, like, I get so caught up in the moment. Like, I enjoy being with my family, so it's kind of hard to just like remember to like record special moments and stuff. And obviously, like, I do record on for my Instagram stories or whatever. And if you're not following, you should, because that's how you get all the insides. Follow my socials down in the link in the description. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, because I know I enjoyed being at the wedding and spending so much time with my family. I love them so much. Make sure you comment down below for any other video suggestions. Again, as I stated before, stay tuned for more other videos other than vlogs. So stay tuned for like challenges or whatever. Maybe the next week video will maybe a vlog if I don't have time to like record or whatever. But make sure you hit the subscribe button so you get to see more videos on my channel. Duh. And hit the bell notification post so you get notified every time I post a new motherfucking video. Come on, bitch. Hop a bitch out. Period. Yeah, that's gonna be the end of this video. Again, don't forget to be a bad bitch. Be you. And live your goddamn best life. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, bitches.